Brian won this first race of 2019.
Yeah,